matters.
We're right here at Eribo Estate on Testami Road, in the local government area of Edo State. This is a private residence, and we've been told that there are equally warehouses of individuals. Behind me are some persons from the streets who have invaded the estate, cutting away items that are stored in the warehouse, believing that they belong to the state government, or equally saying that they are COVID-19 relief materials.
Some youths at the warehouses at Eribo Estate in Benin City, as both the old and young people, looted goods belonging to private individuals. A warehouse owner who watched helplessly while the youths looted his items, which include cartons of drinks, beverages, baby diapers, soap, amongst others, wailed uncontrollably. Some of the estate workers made frantic efforts to repair the youths, but were unsuccessful.
People are trying to say that all this goods is for COVID-19, and which is not for COVID-19, it's for personal marketing. It's not for COVID-19. That is why people are just carrying the goods.
It's a private business, what you are saying here. Yeah. I also have two wells here. I have a customer in this Eribo Estate, Testami Road.
I was making effort to stop them, but still here, they were still packing things. You can look at the bullet wares. The bullet wares is mean boss. They went to the government house. They destroy everything in the government wares.
They came to Papa's
and they distributed and they destroy everything in government in Papa's wares. And all these are all personal business. It's not for government.
Some of the affected persons said they were helpless as attempts to get security agents to come to their rescue were unsuccessful.
They looted my stuff. Everything inside the house, inside the warehouse. They carry everything, soap. I don't know what to do.
They came, they bust this place, they cut it away with our diaper, Murphy's diapers, and it's an individual that owns it.
We went to mobile barrack. The way we got mobile barrack and we drive inside, we met the commander there. They begged him to please give me some policemen to come and dispatch these boys that they are carrying my goods, that break the warehouse and they are packing our goods. You see, then the mobile man said that he cannot do that unless we call a commissioner of police. So I managed to get a number of the person in there. Then when I called them, he says the same thing. That if they send police now, then police come and kill somebody. Because definitely by the time that this person, then they refuse to go. Then if police fire, then I'll shoot somebody. Then they'll say police has killed. I said, please help us. Come and use the tear gas to dispatch these people. He said they cannot come. So I don't just know what to do. I'm pleading with the government to come to our rescue.
It took the efforts of some military officers to disperse the youths. Edo State Police Command is yet to comment on the issue as at press time.
This is one of Edo State government warehouse where the state government before now kept relief materials to cushion the effect of the COVID-19. And right here is a bit dark, but when came, they made away with every food stock they saw here, and not satisfied with what they got, they went to private warehouses and looted what they also saw there, believing that whatever they were taking from the other warehouses equally belonged to the state government. The owners of the warehouses at the moment are counting their losses. From Eribo Estate, Testami Road, a local government area of Edo State, Best Mbiere reporting.